Dinosaur, now I want to take a bath.
Because he didn't want to get extinct.
What do you get when a dinosaur farts?
A blast from the past.
What do you call a magical turd?
I told you not to do that one, but Poudini. I told you 100 times not to do that one, because it's not a dinosaur one. We're done. I told you 100 times not to do Poudini.
First.
No.
What did the banana do whenever the monkey started chasing it?
No, it's no time for jokes.
The banana split. Why did the kindergartner put toilets around the potty?
Stop it. Wait.
Because he wanted a birthday potty. Why did the boy throw the clock out the window? Because he wanted time to fly.
I do a bounty on the road, but all the time has passed since the 3rd of December. I do the
close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we
So this is my giant Lego Technic set, and I got it for Christmas, and it had 2,573 pieces, and I built it in 3 days. All the doors open, the front opens, the back opens, and it has all these gears that you can change. And you can take off this top, and then you can drive it from here, which moves the wheels. And then when it's on the ground, if you open the lid, these gears move. And then this tow cable comes out, and then you can reel it back in. When you don't open this red thing, and yeah, it's all.
Sensei.
Rejected.
Yeah, you go find your own path. I'll forge mine.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to receive. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it, haven't noticed I tried. Don't let them in. Oh,
Simons. Little Simon, regular Simon, and Cartoon Simon. And then Simon Head and Cartoon Simon said, "Time to go home." And then they walked home, but Little Simon did not see. Little Simon did not see his brothers. He did not hear them. So then he said, "Where is my brothers? I'm lost. I know where your brothers are. They went somewhere that way. Over the river and through the woods, going to my brothers we go. Over the river and through the woods, going to my brothers we go." And then they upon a rainbow. And then there was three men because they found another friend. And then, but Simon Head was missing. And then there was Simon Head, but they couldn't. But they still didn't find. Oh, I almost just fell. They did not find their brothers. But then, Cartoon Cat fell down the cliff. And then, came up Cartoon Simon and Little Simon on the other side of the rainbow. And then, Simon Head starts singing, "Somewhere over the rainbows, my brother stands underneath it." And then the fireman said, "That's it. I know where your brothers are, they're over the rainbow." And then they started walking, and then Simon Head came up when they arrived, and then they were lived all happily ever after, and the rainbow was gone. And then they started to tell jokes. Why did the cat get in trouble at school? Because he was a copycat.
I don't know any good jokes, so I'm just gonna sing you a song about friendship. Big, big chungus, big chungus, big chungus, big, big chungus, big chungus, big chungus.
Yeah. I don't know any cat jokes, but I do know the ad joke. Can I tell you a joke about paper? Never mind, it's terrible.
I don't know any good jokes, so I'm just gonna do what I was born with. And then I'm gonna do it. Why was the cat good at school? Because he was perfect.
Da da da!
It's getting kinda used to being someone you love, but now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got a real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam. All right. All right. All right.